you see one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock this. You say one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on.
Speech is my hammer, bang the world into shape, now let it fall. Huh. My restlessness is my nemesis. It's hard to really chill and sit still. Committed to page, I write around. Sometimes won't finish for days. Scrutinize my literature from the large to the miniature. I mathematically add, minister, subtract the wax selector. Wheel it back, I'm feeling that. From the core to the perimeter black. You know the motto, stay fluid even in staccato.
Most deaf,
full-blooded, full throttle. Breathe deep inside the drum hollow. There's the hum, young man, where you from? Brooklyn number one. Native son, speaking in the native tongue. I got my eyes on tomorrow. While you still trying to find where it is, I'm on the ad where it lives and dies. Violently, silently, shine so vibrantly that I squint to catch a glimpse. Embrace the bass with my dog ink fingertips. Used to speak the king's English, but caught a rash on my lips. So now I chat just like this. Long range from the baseline.
Swish.
Move like an apparition. Go to the ground with ammunition.
Bow.
Move from the gate, voice cued on your tape. Putting food on your plate. Many crews can relate. Who choosing your fate? Yo, we went from picking cotton to chain gang line shopping to bebopping to hip hopping. Blues people got the blue chip stock option. Invisible man got the whole world watching.
Where you at?
I'm high, low, east, west, all over your map. I'm getting big props with this thing called hip hop. Where you can either get.
Bodini, he's in the studio here. This is Bodini. Bodini, let's give him that little saying we used to say before each fight, you know?
Float like a butterfly and sting like a bee. Rumble, young man, rumble.
That's Bodini. And he originated this saying which made people angry. They said the big mouth needs a good whooping. And the night I fought Sonny Liston, I heard a few Southerners at ringside saying, Sonny, knock that nigger out. The nigger talks too much. And we laughed, didn't we? Because his seat cost $250.
Hey! squealing. I can dig around.